Hello everyone, this is Boricua Binks, and welcome back to Let's Play J-Stars Victory Versus. Oh, I think I know where it's at now. I asked someone else who had played the game and they said, oh, there's another school that you didn't check. And I was like, which one? And they're like, oh, there's the one that's near the Sanguine Sands. And I'm like, oh, I don't think I checked that. So let me go check that school, and then we'll be able to find whatever Gokudera lost. Let's see. It's around here? So here's the other school. Where is item? Ah, there it is. Oh, crud. Almost got hit by that alien ship. Alright, we got it. Gokudera, you troublemaker. Let's go. Give it back to him. Silly boy. Huh. See? There it is. This, right? That's right, that's it. Thank you so much. It's such a relief to find it. But now I feel really hungry. I think I'll go get something to eat. Oh, hold on. I haven't finished talking to you. Losing a weapon that was designed to protect you is proof that you're getting sloppy. Hey, come on. It's been found now. That's not the point. You need to be punished for losing it. Oh, boy. Wait, I said. It's all them from here. We need to get going ourselves. Alright. I just find it weird that they didn't even talk to Suna. Alrighty. I wish my other favorite character was there. We did what we were asked. Phew. No, now that I know Suna's house is here. Wait, let me go back. There. I was wondering why he didn't say, oh, it's the 10th, or he says, Judaimei all the time. There you are, you're safe. Were you worried about me? You didn't need to be.
I'm going away for a while. There's some things I need to do.
Don't do anything that puts Namimori in danger. I won't let you.
Dude. We're leaving! Why would we do anything to put your frickin' precious town in danger?
Don't worry.
We'll be waiting for you right here. Make sure you come back, whatever you do.
Yes, we'll be waiting for you too.
Thanks, Kyoko. See you later then.
Oh, thank her and not your right-hand man. I see how it is. What happened to bros before hoes, man?
Alrighty. So, the only thing left, since I can't go up there, is to...
No, why can't I skip this? This is crap. The fact that I cannot skip this stupid training session pisses the hell out of me right now. It's not fair. Okay, hold on. Let me see. I need to power up, man. I don't need that.
I have a hero's handbook. Naruto, you need to get stronger, bro.
I can't beat this guy right now.
That's bad. I don't have any more. Okay, I'm gonna have to go buy some. Let me go to the shop. I have enough points. I'm looking that's this one? Yeah. Bought anything from here in a while. Okay, the scroll will give me a lot, so let me put in as much as I can afford. Wait, that's 24,000. No, I don't want to spend that much. There we go. Okay. Alright, Naruto, we need to buff you up because I cannot beat this dude. My thumb is hurting because I was pressing so hard. Let's see. Here. Get stronger.
Sasuke, 待ってろよ.
Woo. Alrighty. More. I don't like putting you so far ahead of the other guys, but I have no choice. I have to finish this. Get to at least level 24. Okay, that's better. And I'm just gonna use one for Yusuke. Alright. Cool. We're cool. Hopefully that's enough. If not, then I'm gonna be so mad. I have to beat this dude. Otherwise, you guys would never let me live it down. I would feel like I'd let you down, you know? Because I won't be able to progress any further. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, we already had this discussion earlier. I don't want to train, but it's not gonna stop until. Why? I hate this. No, I gotta suck it up. I'm gonna suck it up. Be a big girl. Get this job done. Get her done, you know? I knew you were gonna do that crap to me. No! What the hell? How did you even... Did you see that? How he just turned around? Like... Oh my god. They're both like blocking. Shite. I hate that. No! Get away from him. I knew you were gonna do that. No! You interrupted my Rasengan! Screw you! I hate you! I want you to die! I want you to die, sir! No! Ugh, in that split second when he's like shifting to the next attack motion, that's when I get hurt. Ugh, there's just no way! He does too much damage, you see this? What the hell? There's just no way. Even though I powered up. Look at that! Look at that! I have never lost so badly. What the hell? He is too OP. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is not gonna work. Like, can I seriously not get past this part? I wanted to at least do a little more with Naruto's team before I switched. I can't even... My thumbs! I don't even know what to tell you guys. This matchup is just not working. And the fact that I can't switch is just... Oh my gosh. No! Before I can even put my guard up, he's just attacking. No. And he does so much damage. Just like, no. No! I was actually turning the power up. I need to get rid of you. Why is it that my freaking clone can get hit you easier than I can? Like, they should have something in place that if you cannot get past a certain level, that you should just be able to skip it. Because that's freaking ridiculous. Die! And I think that what does not help is that Naruto's stronger moves are slow. They are so slow. Like, the fact he has to get into position for it. And then, like, after I'm done with one combo move, like, that little transition time, it's just, it's so bad. I'm just analyzing compared to, like, other fighting games that I play. It's just hard. Nope. That's the only thing you can do is keep trying to avoid his freaking attack. But it's so hard now. No! Come on! I'm so tired of this, please! I can't. Oh, finally! And then look at that! Look at how long! I know it's because it's effort, but that took longer than it should have for me to be able to do his special. It's freaking ridiculous. Please, please. Come on, kill him, please! Finally! Thank you! If it wasn't for the special, oh my god. If I had gotten the special earlier, man. Oh, that was brutal! Never again. I can't. I was like, if I didn't win this round, I would have quit. I would have rage quit right there. Oh, jeez. That was rough. My hands are like, oh my god. Phew. So, how's that? They're like, finally? You're done? Huh, you are pretty tough. Now I want to try rumbling with you for real. This isn't the time for that. The mysterious voice told us to give this to anyone who completes the training. This is a J-Stars card. I'm happy to take it. Oh, thank god, it's over. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh, look at that face. That's funny. Alright. Ugh, I do not want to fight that dude again. Maybe I could handle him depending on who I have. You know, I just feel like Naruto's movesets were not compatible at all. Now, how am I supposed to get... Oh, wait, let me recover. Through the storm, because... I don't think there's anything else I can do. Hold on, let me see... Someone in the Mirthful Mountains has information. But I was... Okay, where do I have to go then? Let's just go here. Urahara, maybe? He's smart. Come on, you know! You know, you know! Come on. Final emblem fragment, huh? I suppose I could give you this piece of information for free. You should try looking around the teardrop tundra. Dude, I can't even get in there! I don't know the exact location, of course, so you'll have to do a bit of searching. Be careful. Alright, thanks. Oh, now they have a... Okay. I talked to the right person. Because he's smart, though. Unless we can smash that iceberg, we can't get to the teardrop tundra. What iceberg are you guys talking about? I only see the frickin' storm in the way. Reborn, can you tell us how to get to the teardrop tundra? Well, if I must, I suppose. To reach the teardrop tundra, first go to the Hidden Leaf Village. There you'll find a ninja prow. Use it to upgrade your ship. The Hidden Leaf Village? That's my hometown! Yes, and that's all I can tell you. Work the rest out yourselves. Alright. Well, at least it's just right there. Ah, we're gonna recruit somebody. Okay, cool. I can't believe we're back in the village because of this. Talk about unexpected. Let's just grab the ninja prow and get out of here. Are we really going to find it here? Even Naruto didn't know about it, right? Oh, it's you. I still haven't seen your anime.
Got it.
It's here. I, Kusuo Saiki, have it in my possession. But this seems like it could be a headache. What should I do?
Hey, why are you dressed so funny?
Dude, y'all don't have any room to talk. Why are you picking on him? Okay, I'll admit that the head stuff is a bit strange.
Is that the style in this village or something?
Like something that weird would ever catch on here.
Yes.
I'll just do what I was asked and go back to my normal life. We're here looking for the ninja prowl. Do you know where it is?
Yare yare.
Of course I do. Why else would I show up here if I didn't? Oh, yeah, he doesn't talk. So they're like, what the heck is going on? Raising your fists? I guess you want to go. And I'd be happy to take you on. No, Naruto, no. Dang it. I don't remember. Heck yeah, I'm going to be Suna. He's so much better than Naruto right now. Yes. What's the question? What's reward? I don't remember. It was in Japanese. I don't remember. A lot. A lot of money. Allow me to show you the power of Sai. Oh yeah, because he's like psychic. Psychic, okay. Alrighty. So... Oh, damn! What the hell was that? Oh, you can like... He can like switch where he's at? Dang! Okay. Whoa. You're gonna be a little tricky to fight, aren't you? Why? Nice. No, stop that. Oh my god. he's really strong. But I'm gonna get you. He's not even using his other abilities. So. Stop doing that. Interesting though. Okay. No. Oh, he's able to do it no matter where I go. How am I supposed to avoid that crap? No! How did you block that? Seriously, how did he block that move? That was a cool move. You can't block that. No, I was blocking. Why? He's been blocking the ability, not working. Ugh, jeez. All of that just to take him down once. Come on now. Where is he at? He's over here somewhere. No! Yes! No! Yes! Oh gosh, no, you stop that. You stop that. Oh my lord. Come on, go down, please. Dang, Suna, you awesome, bro. Use all those moves. So cool. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Before he's done recuperating. Come on, go down. No! Don't let him. Yes, in mid-air. Suna's so badass. Oh, sorry, I just clicked. I forgot I was LPing. I'm so sorry, guys. I think he just said, so you did have it. I'm happy I beat him, though. Wow, Binks. Wow, you totally just blanked. I think this will be my last episode for today. Clearly, my brain's not into it, but I have finals to worry about, so that's probably why. Sorry, but I'll be borrowing this. There's something I really need it for. Now I can return to a life of obscurity. Ooh. What's his deal? He was pretty weird. Yeah, pretty much. Finally. Alrighty. Go ahead and fix the ship one more time. Ta-da! The Ninja Prow can destroy icebergs! Now we can finally keep going! Yes, you can, but we will not be doing that in this episode. Thank you. Ooh, excuse me. Thank you guys very, very much for watching, and until next time, have a nice day! Bye!